A Goldsboro gang leader is now sentenced to almost 20 years in federal prison for trafficking meth. The Department of Justice says Tyria Demon Atkins, known as Red Dot, was found guilty of distributing 22 kilograms of crystal meth between 2018 and 2020. The department says Atkins was a local leader of the Bloods gang in Goldsboro. The ATF says they caught him by setting up purchases of meth from a home known to be Atkins' operation hub. At the CBS 17 Digital Desk, I'm digital reporter Judith Retana.